take this badge of me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to say. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Bye. everybody.
Do you have the total respect?
New story that has divided the team here in the night show is that of the world's oldest dog, Bobby. Now, Bobby is deceased. We're talking in past tense. Producer Grace is here in the studio.
It was big news. He died last year, and I personally mourned him.
This wasn't on my radar.
No.
I'm not getting these news stories.
You're not getting news stories about old animals.
No.
It's weird.
He looks like an old dog. He died at 31 years and 165 days, breaking the record that was set in 1939 by a cattle dog that died at the age of 29 years and 5 months. However, that story sounds sweet and wholesome. No, no, no. The Guinness World Records have conducted an investigation into Bobby's genuine age after there was suspicion that it was made up by his owner.
This is very contentious.
You're a posthumous
stripping of the title.
So they said the photos which Bobby's owners claimed showed him alive and well in 1999 featured a dog with paws that were different colours to that of Bobby's. He's like a sort of an auburn brown classic dog. I don't even know what breed he is.
I don't even know either. He kind of looks like a cattle dog, like a big cattle dog, kind of a Labrador, but a bit stockier.
He's like, you picture a classic brown dog, that's Bobby.
Yes.
So a vet and council member of the Royal College of Veterinary Surgeons said that a group of 18,000 vets, not a single one of them, not a single one of them out of 18,000 vets believed that Bobby was 31 years old. So his own industry are shaming him. 18,000 vets.
I feel bad for Bobby. I reckon let him, I'm not saying let him live, but let him rest in peace.
They have stolen his dog's title posthumously.
It's just disgusting.
He'd be rolling in his grave.
He would be. It's very sad to me. I love old dogs. I have such a soft spot for an elderly dog.
Oh, they're so sweet. And most elderly dogs are not good. They just sit there and sort of, you know.
My dog, Bailey, he is about to turn 16 years old.
Yeah.
He's a little Maltese cross poodle, almost completely blind, almost completely deaf, has no lower teeth. Top teeth are okay, but no lower teeth.
Nice.
He wheezes.
Didn't lose his breath.
Yeah. He does that, like, reverse dog thing. And people are like, is your dog okay?
No, he's actually fine.
We keep taking him to the vet, being like, oh, good. And they're like, he's great.
See, 60 is pretty old.
Yeah.
I want to put it out to the phones now, 131065. Do you have the oldest pet? Can we find the night show's oldest pet?
Yeah.
And I'll take, like, anything. I'll take cat. I'll definitely take cat.
Would you take, like, a fish? Like, even if it was only like, five or six, but that's pretty old for a fish. Would you accept that?
You know what? If you say I have a grasshopper that's 2 years old, I'd be blown away.
Okay.
As if you wouldn't roll over and step on a grasshopper in your house in a 2 year period. If you have like a budgie that's 25, call me right now. 131065. And if you have a dog that is over 30, that's incredible. We'll get the Guinness World Records on the line. We need to find the night show's oldest dog. And you know what? To up the stakes, we'll give you a double pass to see Becky Hill. Should we do tickets to Becky Hill?
Yeah.
I think Becky Hill would want nothing more than for the free tickets to her show to go to the owner of an old animal. 131065, how old is your pet? Tickets to Becky Hill after grabs.
What it is, oh, what's up? Every good girl needs a little thug. Every bad boy needs a little love. If you put it down, pick it up, up, up. As you see, it's just me and you. Panoramic view, that's my point of view, babe. All about me, that's the energy. That's the limit, that's the thing. I'm a 10-piece, baby. Back room fully in a fendo. He gon' make it flip, do it with no handles. Never switch your sides, only switch an angle. Ooh, we gon' crazy like Rambo. What it is, oh, what's up? Every good girl needs a little thug. Every bad boy.
Speed camera, drive carefully.
What it is, oh, what's up? Every good girl needs a little girl.
put it down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. What it is, oh, what's up? Every good girl needs a little thug. Every bad boy needs a little love. If you put it down, I'ma pick it up. I don't care if you run the streets, long as you're coming home to me.
Speed camera, drive carefully.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
saves. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Mama put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore.
Fire, 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 fire. Yes. Yes, my brothers. Okay. Today's event.